reduce your risk of heart disease and stroke by walking regularly. It's great aerobic exercise, lowering levels of LDL, bad cholesterol, while increasing levels of HDL, good cholesterol. The Stroke Association says that a brisk 30-minute walk every day helps to prevent and control the high blood pressure that causes strokes, reducing the risk by up to 27%.
经常走路可降低心脏病和中风的风险。 这是很好的有氧运动，降低低密度脂蛋白、坏胆固醇，提高高密度脂蛋白、好胆固醇。中风协会说，每天30分钟的步行有助于预防和控制引起中风的高血压。 将风险降低高达27%。